Bonjour, this is Julien, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce this French name. We're going to be looking at how to pronounce more interesting names as well, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. But how do you say this one? For reference, in France, it is said as Françoise. Françoise. So this is the girl's name, the feminine form of the name. That's why it has an E at the end. This is what the E means. It's a girl's name. The masculine form is without the E and is said as François. So this one, the feminine form in English, is to be said as Françoise. Françoise. In French, Françoise. The masculine form in English would be said as François. François. But here, Françoise, Françoise, from French, Françoise. And now, you know it all. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thank you kindly for your support. More videos on how to pronounce more interesting French names. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching. Merci. Au revoir.